Hello, this is Thursday the 25th of August. We are currently walking to Whitby. We are going to go towards the harbour and the coloured huts. So I'll take some videos and photos over there. It's a foggy morning and it rained quite a lot this morning. And when I was in the bedroom I woke up, I thought the toaster was on. Hello, we are just at the cliff tops and we've just gone to see these Morris dancers, and now we are sitting in front of a nice view of Whitby and its surroundings and Jen's over there. Jen! And then Avril and our dad are over there. What are you doing?
Which one?
Avril?
Yeah?
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
That's good.
It's really fun.
Nice.
Avril, do you want some pop?
Yeah.
Jenny's getting some pop.
Okay. So we've just gone to the pub and now it's time to go back to the caravan. Hello, it is Friday the 26th of August, which means it is our last full day in Whitby. Today we are going to Whitby Town to visit the Captain Cook Memorial Whale Barn, so I'll take plenty of photos of those. But yeah, last day. So we've just all ordered a shmoo. I've got vanilla with marshmallow. Jenny's got vanilla with rainbow sprinkles. And Avril's got banana with marshmallow. Well, currently going up a lighthouse. So many stairs. Well, here we are. Currently I'm the only one at the top. So, peace and quiet, but not very quiet due to the wind. Still get some nice shots from up here. Hey! Look at all of that. Nice weather. This is good.
Sit around and wonder what tomorrow will be.